Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to All Things Hockey. And today, we're gonna have probably a short video, but it's been like, I feel like it's been like a week since I've opened any packages, and I'm getting hockey card withdrawal. And so we've only got four. We've got three trades and an eBay purchase. I like that. And I know that there's not going to be much here, so we're going to try to take it a little bit slow so that we don't make this a 3-minute video. But I'm hoping by the time this video goes up, we've already reached 1,000 followers on Instagram. If you are not one of those 1,000, definitely give me a follow, because I'm going to be giving away a box of cards. I don't know if it's going to be like a blaster or two, or maybe a retail, you know, something within my budget, but, you know, enough to give back to the community. So, with that being said, we're going to get into this, and we will start with the eBay purchase. And so this is something that I've been trying to get for the longest time. But, you know, didn't want to spend as much as some people were asking. And so I managed to snag this for, I believe it was $5 or $8 or something like that. Less than it usually is. This is a very nice packaging. Bonus, thank you. I don't know if I count that as a thank. It's too big to be a thank you note for me to keep, but I appreciate the thought to the seller. Honestly, this might be the best packaging I've ever had. Oh wow, do they throw a pack of something in here? All right, well, we're gonna keep the cardboard for packaging purposes. It looks like they... Oh, a pack of sticker collection. That's pretty cool. Ugh. I swear this is... I don't want to give the card away. Okay, we're going to set the card over there. You probably saw what it was. But it looks like... Oh, wow. Okay. This person's getting 5 stars. All right. So it looks like we've got 2 mini packages of stickers. So let's see what we got here. So we got a James Reimer. Okay, so it has the little stats. Dmitry Yaskin. That guy. Got a Brock Besser All-Star Skills competition. And that's pretty neat. A Connor McDavid Art Ross Trophy winners. And it's got like a really cool border to it. I remember opening a box of these stickers. That was really cool. Ooh, a little hard to get out, but
make sure I got all of them from there.
Yep. Okay. Let's see. Well, what do we got? We've got. Ooh. A second round, 4-1 Lightning Bruins from the 2018, I think that says 2018 Stanley Cup playoffs. As well as an Ali Mata, Dmitry Orlov, a Dustin Brown, like, bobblehead-looking thing. And an Anthony Mantha. That's really neat. I've really got to say that that is super cool that they added that. Plus, there's more. I was worried that this was only going to be like a 5-minute video. Oh, wow. So they added a Super Stage Gauge 20, the base one. Just one. It feels thick. I don't know why. As well as a Keegan Kolesar Super Stage base. And I don't know if I have this. I think I do. A Red Rainbow Alex Tuck Allure. That's crazy. And that's just the bonuses. Wow. Okay. Definitely getting 5 stars. And then we will show you what I paid for. And that is an Alex Tuck Sign of the Times. Super, super stoked to have this. I really don't have, like, many Tuck cards. Like, I really need to build his PC. It's just his stuff is, like, he doesn't have much low-end. It's all, like, mid to high. And all of his low-end stuff is just, like, inserts. Like, let me show y'all something. I'm trying to get the normal version of this. But I got this Superscripts numbered to 25. I paid less for this than what the normal version goes for. Like, I just got lucky. I don't know. So I grabbed the Sign of the Times. Cannot go wrong with anything from SPA. So that is only package number one. Definitely got to remember to give that lady, I think her name was Erin. So if that's a lady, got to remember to give her five stars, because that's just bananas. So moving on to the Instagram trades. We've got our first package from Beauty _ Cards. I think I remember what this is. I think this was done in my little week of stocking up on clear cuts. It looks like I am right. So this one was cool. This one was an immediate trade. The player on it isn't, you know, as of right now, isn't too great. You know, he's been having issues with where he wants to be. But it is a Jack Eichel NHL All-Star clear cut. Look at that dude's face. So, there was a small trade, but, you know, can't pass up something like this. I can now add this to the McKinnon clear cut All-Star. I feel like it'd be really cool to get, like, all of them. That would be very expensive and hard to do, but hey. Either way, huge thanks to Beauty Cards. Moving on. I'm going to save this one for last because I can't remember what's in this one, but it is from the one, the only, PS.Cards. This man has done more for my channel than just about anybody else, and I really hope to get him some more stuff that he needs. Oh no. I'm never gonna send a package without freebies, so here you go. This is going into my, that's going into my little pile of notes. Jeez, bro. Okay, this is interesting. So we got a Davis Koch. I don't want to say what it might be. And these are their sticker autos. Zachary Lauzon. A Star Rookies of Damien Giroux. Wonder if he's related to Claude. Star Rookies of Brandon Coe. And a Jared McIsaac. This is something that I really need to get myself into, is collecting CHL and AHL stuff. Because you never know where these players are going to end up. I really appreciate that, my man. Paul is always looking out for a brother. So that right there is going into my little notes area, because you killed it. All right. Moving on to the main trade. I got something really cool in here. I've got a few really cool things in here. So we will start with this one. We got a Patrick Kane Sub-Zero from Ice. It's not a rookie, is it? No. I don't see the C on his... Is he even a captain or an alternate? Why am I doubting myself? So this I find really funny. I'm going to have to check the numbering of them, but I believe I have two of these already. And that is a Patrick Kane Exceptional Stars. I'm not going to do it on camera just because it's going to take me forever, but I know that I have two others of this, so I just find it kind of funny, but I love that. This one. Ugh. Good that I got this to replace a clear cut that I just traded. A Cam Johnson clear cut Young Guns. You can see my fingers. And that is from 2021 Extended Series. As well as the... Oh no, there's two in here. I was going to say the finale. There's two in here. We've got a Nikita Kucherov skills all-star skills from 2019, numbered 61 out of 125. And you got the 2019 right there. That one goes along with that new PC that I'm starting. I wouldn't call it a new PC, but collecting special games jerseys. And a Tundra Teammates duos of Leon Draisaitl and Oscar Klefbom, numbered 92 out of 249. Love that. Super solid trade. It is always a solid trade with PS cards. I'm sure that you guys already are at this point, but if you're not, please go give him a follow on Instagram. By far, one of my favorite people to work with on there. Always helping each other out with our PCs, whether it's big or small. Hopefully, I'll be getting another Vasilevsky card or something good for the Blackhawks to get over your way, but super, super cool. Very much appreciated, my man. And thank you for the extras, as always. All right. And moving on to the last package. It's not a huge one, but I saved it for last because it's got some cool stuff in it. And it's from Marc-Andre Fleury Collection on Instagram. Very excited for this. And now one of the cards is not a big player. I'm not even sure if he still plays for the Knights. But I couldn't pass it up. And you'll see why. And then another one of them was another card that I couldn't pass up. And oh wow, that is beautiful. And I have a feeling that, I want to say that it's a she. I hope I'm not getting that wrong. I have a feeling that she's doing the same thing as I am, just in reverse. Because she collects Marc-Andre Fleury, and in turn collected Golden Knights. But now that he's no longer with the Knights, she's getting rid of her Knights cards that aren't Marc-Andre Fleury, whereas I am getting rid of my Fleury cards and keeping my Knights. So, with that in mind, I got two really cool cards. And I think I'm going to start with this first. We got a Maxime Legacy Rookie Masterpieces Printing Plate, magenta. And that is from the Cup. A one of one from the Cup. Jeez. You've received an authentic printing plate that was used in the production of this product. That is too cool. I gotta feel it. Yep, that's a printing plate. I love it. I love this so much. This is definitely going on my main display. And, nope, the other one is kind of similar, but we've got a Nicholas Hague autographed debut threads, numbered 64 out of 99, with a beautiful patch. Another sword handle, and that is from Ultimate Collection. I wish I could have hit something like this in Ultimate Collection. Was this the year? Yeah, it was the year I opened too, but I got garbage. On card auto. I mean, that is two, that is unreal. Both of these, I was given very, very cheap prices for. Very fair for a trade. I cannot complain. I believe this was 25 Canadian, this was 18, and I think that's probably one of my better deals in a very long time. So both of these are going up on display because these are both beautiful pieces. That's a masterpiece, as you can see. So, with that being said, that is all. Let me know what you thought of the cards. Let me know what your favorite was. I know some of them were pretty big, some of them are pretty small, but all of them are PC cards nonetheless. Really diverse set as well. So please subscribe if you have not already. I've been stuck at this 155 for forever. If you have any suggestions on what to do to get this channel somewhere else, you know, I don't know if there's something I'm doing wrong or whatever it is, I'll always take constructive criticism because there's always room for improvement. So with that being said, thank you for joining me today, and I will see you in the next one.